crickets are playing a tune. You'll find Joe and Janet out front on the porch, just rocking and watching the moon. They talk of the weather, they talk of the kids, they talk of the blessings they've known. They've walked through some valleys, but through all of this, their love for each other has grown. Janet can picture that first little house with the front porch that Joe built by hand. They skimped and they saved the down payment they made on a good piece of flat, fertile land. No, they never got wealthy, but neither one cared, 'cause they always had love and the Lord. There are some treasures with value so high, only the heart can afford. Out in the barn, Joe built three rocking chairs, lined them up on the porch in a row. One for his missus and one for himself, one for a friend of them both. The season strolled by till one hot August night, when Joseph was rocking alone. The doctor and Janet were hidden inside, and he'd cringe at each sigh and groan. He prayed as he rocked, and his heart nearly stopped at the sound of a high, fearful cry. It's been years since then, but Joe still recalls when he rocked his new son the first time. All through the years, there have been three rocking chairs lined up on the porch in a row. The town folk all wondered about that third chair, and the guest who never did show. Joseph, he reads from the Bible each night, 'cause Janet, her eyes have grown dim. His rocking chair squeaks with each line he speaks, as she softly hums and holds him. And as Joseph prays, the empty chair sways, like someone is sitting there too. Their joy is complete, for they know the peace of a love that is faithful and true. All through the years, there have been three rocking chairs lined up on the porch in a row. The town folk all wondered about that third chair, and the guest who never did show. Joseph and Janet remember the day that they exchanged rings and a kiss. The words of the preacher stuck in their hearts, they'd always need God in their midst. So that old rocking chair has been full all along, though the neighbors they never did know. Times it's been rough, but the years have been good. For Jesus, Janet, and Joe. If you ask the secret, they'll just smile and say, two cannot make it alone. At times it's been rough, but the years have been good. Jesus.